Are daytime running lights mandatory in Canada? Canada's Motor Vehicle Safety Act, MVSA, and its Motor Vehicle Safety Regulations, MVSRs, require that all new vehicles sold in, or imported into, Canada and built after 1st, 1989, be fitted with daytime running lights, DRLs, that go on when you start the vehicle.